dwell upon an evil thought, gradually deprived it of impulsiveness, and impels the thinker to perform an action which embodies it. Yourself.